Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. I'm Angel for those of you who don't know me, and for those of you who do know me, hello, how are you? I hope that you're well today. I am super fantastic because Miss Taylor Allison Swift has finally released the long anticipated original soundtrack for Where the Crawdads Sing called Carolina. Now, I just woke up about 20 minutes ago. It's currently 6:33.
And I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m.
I am exhausted, but I am ready for Carolina by Taylor Swift. Now, this is a song that she wrote entirely by herself, if I remember correctly. And I am super excited because Taylor Swift's self-written songs are guaranteed to make you feel things. So I cannot wait to feel all of the things. If you guys are excited, you know what to do. Give this video a like, comment down below, subscribe, and turn on my post notification bell for future uploads. Without further ado, folks, let's get it.
Let's get it!
Okay, now I just want to say, today is actually my graduation day. I'm graduating from high school, and what better a time than for Taylor to release a song. I'm going to take this, be selfish, and assume it is a release for me. I'm so excited, and we're gonna check it out right now. So this is the official lyric video that I'm going to be watching. I might have to blur it for you guys. I'm hoping I won't have to, but we never know. I can't wait, I really cannot wait. So we're gonna get ready. We're about to hear new Taylor music. You ready? I don't think we're ready for this.
Yes!
We're gonna make it happen. Okay, now, one, two, three, go. Okay.
Oh, Carolina.
Ooh. I promise I'm not gonna pause in between every lyric, but her voice just sends shivers up my spine. I'm like, I have a lisp right now because I'm too overwhelmed that Taylor's singing to me. But she sounds so hauntingly, chillingly beautiful. And she's using her lower register. It already sounds like it's off of Folklore.
Oh, Carolina creeks running through my veins. Lost I was born, lonesome I came, lonesome I always stay.
I love when Taylor does triplets in her lyrics. Wow. First of all, the way her voice sounds, it's like, it's giving like this medieval vibe almost in a way. She sounds so beautiful, but I love how she says that.
Lost I was born,
lonesome I came, lonesome I'll always stay. Lost I was born is showing how when she was born she had nowhere to go, because I believe Where the Crawdads Sing she lives like on her own in the swamp area kind of. And then lost I was born, lonely I was, lonesome I'll always stay. Even when she gets adapted into society, she's always gonna feel like an outsider.
We can all relate to being on the outside looking in, being outside having regrets.
Wow, Taylor just told the whole story of the show within those three lyrics. That is so cool. Okay.
Carolina knows why 4 years I roam.
Oh, this is so good.
These birds, lightest whispers, Carolina knows.
Oh, I'm obsessed.
You didn't see. They never did see me here. And she's in my dreams.
Carolina.
Into the mist, into the clouds.
Oh, I love it.
Leave, I make a face.
Oh my gosh, Siri just wants to be me. Like, can you stop coming in? I love how she does the little her voice, it sounds so pretty.
Into the clouds. Don't leave.
I love that.
I'll make it count. Places I will never ever go.
There are places places I will never go. Melina knows.
Right.
There it is. Oh, I love the strings. Stains on the dress she left. That's like glass that shattered on the white cloth. Everybody moved on. And with clean with the stained dress. Oh my gosh. Indelible scars. My iPad is really being catastrophic today, and I don't know why it is. I love how she's saying the stained dress, because a stained dress, it's impossible to get those stains out. Indelible scars, indelible, will never be removed no matter how hard you try to take off the marks. So she's just showing the permanent damage this existence has left on her and how only Carolina knows what she's endured. It's so beautiful. Sonically, the landscape is so dreamy, so haunting, so tantalizing. I absolutely adore it, and I can't even explain how much this song is going to take up my listening already.
And things that only Carolina will ever know. Carolina.
Oh, she sounds so good. Carolina stains on the dress she left. Scars. Pivotal marks. Oh my gosh, Carolina left the stains. I didn't even realize that. And then saying indelible scars to pivotal marks, it marks a pivot in her life since Carolina left her, since she feels like she's alone in this world, even more lonely than she was before. Because now only Carolina knows her secrets, but Carolina is not there to console her mentally while she's trying to take on this new journey of being molded into society and, you know, fit with all these other people who don't understand her the way Carolina does. I want to see where she's going with blue as the life, because we know blue is a very significant color in Taylor's discography. As she fled. Blue as the life she fled. Because her life was so somber and lonely, but blue can also signify like the good parts of her life, of almost feeling at peace and tranquility. So she left the blues of being alone and the blues of being alone in a good way, if that makes sense. Carolina pines, and then we have a picture of a tree. I love that, the imagery.
Pines, won't you cover me? Hide me like rose. Oh. Down the back road, muddy these webs we weave.
Muddy these webs we weave. I know Taylor's had Charlotte's Web be in her little library at Barnes & Noble, so I find it funny that she's saying muddy these webs we weave. But muddy also makes me think of the muddy tires in 'Tis a Damn Season.
Time flies, messy as the mud on your truck tires now.
Yes.
And you didn't see me here.
Ooh, this was, oh my gosh. Sorry, I'm getting excited, but this was like the teaser part. I love the little like moans in the background of whimpering, like the loneliness of feeling like you never saw me here. So why are you suddenly accusing me of these drastic things when you don't even know who I am? Oh.
And you didn't see me here.
The whisper voice. The water my tears ricochet.
Sleeping a liar's bed.
Oh, I love that.
Sleep comes fast.
Ooh.
And I'll meet no ghost.
Beautiful ghost.
Me, sand in the sea, Carolina
knows. It's between me, the sand, and the sea. Oh, wow. Because nobody knows the truth but her and Mother Nature, Carolina. Wow. And the part about she'll sleep in a liar's bed, but she'll keep no ghosts because she knows the truth of what really happened. Wow. This song is absolutely chilling to the bone and phenomenal. And what's so amazing about it is that the production is so calm, just like with many songs on Folklore. There's only that, like, those few strings that kind of propel you forward throughout the entirety of the song, which is a little bit of different instrumental fraying, but it's Taylor's vocals that portray the storyline, the different ways she plays with the cadence of her voice, and the different whisper tones to the higher pretty melodies, and the lyrics, the storytelling lyrics that we know and love, really make this song what it is. And I think it's absolutely beautiful. I'm so in awe. Like, it's amazing how her storytelling can capture and pixelate a whole entire movie scene and reel in my head. And this just makes me really excited to watch the movie. I am so in awe of her. She never misses, and I absolutely adore this track. So Taylor, thank you so much for putting this out into the world and leaving an indelible scar on me in a good way, because I adore this song. But that concludes this video. I'm about to go stream the heck out of this song and really deep dive into the lyrics and just get into it, because this was absolutely beautiful. So that's it for today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.